Hey y'all, this battle means by Amari coming back at you with another video. I know this happened a long time ago on Super, but I gotta speak on it, man. I just have to speak on it. This is probably hands down one of the most embarrassing moments for Goku, young. Like, this shit is tragic, bruh. Like, did Kefla real life kick this man out of Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken easily? Like, this is just crazy. It's like Toy went out of his way to make Goku look shitty in Super, I swear. Like, this is the technique he used to even the battlefield against hit speed. And he gets kicked out of Kaioken and reverts back to base form on some easy shit by Kefla, a chick that barely even fought like that.
Goku has literally been fighting all his life, has multiple masters, went up against the likes of Frieza, Vegeta, Cell, Boo, in and out of the time chamber, and he gets kicked by fucking Kefla, a thug from another universe, a Saiyan thug. Like, come on, dog.
But what's even more ridiculous about this whole situation is that Goku lost to Boo in the same way. Like, it was the same. It was basically the same way. Distracted by ki attacks, and then he got the drop on him. I don't know. It's like Goku and Super doesn't really learn anything. He doesn't progress. He just fucking stays stagnant and reverts instead of moving forward. He just fucking loses. Like, it's just the way, it's not even the fact of losing, it's the way that they make him lose in Super, dog. Like, I'll even give him a little pass on the laser thing. You know, he got shot in the back and he wasn't looking, so you know, that was just a coward move. So, you know, I'll give him a little pass on that, even though it was still shitty as hell.
And don't give me the whole holding back shit, because he specifically said he was not going to hold back anymore against Kefla. So cut the bullshit. You know, I think Toyotaro has a better idea. It makes more sense that she would be going up against Gohan and, you know, them giving each other problems, you know. It just makes more sense, man. The anime just got that boy looking, got your boy Goku looking real dumb, real whack, yo. Like, it looked like it's being done on purpose, too. Like, this shit was funny. I just came up on the fucking scene on YouTube, and that's what made me say, wait a minute, did this really happen this way? Like, did she really kick this nigga out of Kaioken, bro? But anyway, let me know what y'all think about that scene, man. Go ahead and leave a comment, and I'll get back at you with the next video. All right.